guys, Cindy Utter here with my Artsy Endeavours. How are we doing today? Today it's time for Crazy Eights. Now these are going to be for, this is for November. So let's see what we've got here. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How's that? Alright, let's see what we've got here. These should be interesting. Add crayons or pencils. Add circles. Paint with a baby wipe. Use something from recycling. Add a rub-on. Add stamps. Add dots. And wipe something off. Ooh, this is going to be interesting. Let me go ahead and get my stuffs together, and I'll be right back with you. All right, guys. So, yeah, I'm still away from home. Or I should say away from home again, either or. So we've got our 8 cards, and this is going to be the order. Let me move this crap out of the way. This is going to be the order we're going to do them in today. Number one, I'm going to paint with a baby wipe. I'm going to wipe something off. I'm going to add crayons or pencils. I'm going to add circles. I'm going to use something from recycling. I'm going to add some stamps. Add a rub-on, and add dots. So this should be a really interesting page. The other thing I'm going to do is, we only have this last page and these two. So I think I'm going to do my video today on this entire page. So it's going to be a double page. And then next month for December, we have the last page in our book. All right, I'm going to go ahead and fast forward through the process. I hope you guys have fun, and we'll chat in a bit. All right, guys, our last card is done. Call it said add dots. All right, let me explain a little bit what happened. In the very beginning, I was supposed to paint with a baby wipe and then wipe something off. And as, I don't know if I told you guys throughout the, somewhere in the middle of the film. If not, that's fine. I'm going to tell you now. What was happening is it kept peeling and it kept taking more and more of the paper off. So what I ended up doing is I ended up painting it with a sponge and I went from there. So if you ever have these issues or some type of an issue, or you don't have a supply, or you know it's not something you're comfortable doing in the prompt, make one of your own or choose another one, or just make sure you're happy with what you're doing in your page. Because like I said before, this is all about play. It's about having fun. It's about just letting your creativity go and just doing whatever you want to do. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this month. Don't forget to, if you decide to make your own page, don't forget to share it. Share it in my Artsy Endeavours group on Facebook. And if you go to the description box below, it has my link tree, and that will give you all of my groups, the whole thing. So I hope you guys have enjoyed. This was a little bit challenging because, again, A, I'm not home while I'm filming this. And it turned out pretty good, I think. Those rub-ons, I hated. I had such a hard time trying to get those all together and stay. See, this one is a body form, and it only took part of it. And I just finally said the heck with it, went on, and just kept going. So this is a bunch of chaos, right? All right, so there's our crazy eights. We'll see you again next month. I hope you enjoy. Don't forget to have fun. That's what life's all about. Happy creating, guys. Bye.